Thank you. Deliver me, O Lord, from eternal death on that awful day when the heavens and earth shall be shaken and you shall come to judge the world by fire. Deliver me. Libera me, the conclusion of Verdi's almighty requiem. And as early as 1868, he had suggested to a group of Italian composers that they might write such a work in memory of his great friend and mentor, Rossini. But it wasn't until several years later, in 1873, when the humanist writer, Alessandro Manzoni, who Verdi was fascinated by, had also died, that he determined to complete a requiem, and this time, of course, entirely on his own. What emerged was a truly revealing musical portrait of loss, sorrow, but ultimately forgiveness. And revealing all of these emotions for us tonight, we had a magnificent cast, choir and orchestra. Soprano, Orla Boylan, mezzo-soprano, Claire Barnett-Jones, the tenor, Andrew Gavin, and bass, Marcus Schwickelmann, with the RT Concert Orchestra and leader, Mia Cooper, under the direction of Prunceus Odin, and joined, of course, by Our Ladies Choral Society. And tremendous applause here at an, well, absolutely crammed National Concert Hall in Dublin for this almighty work by Verdi that isn't that often performed. And so it's no surprise that so many have turned out and with such enthusiasm to enjoy this extraordinary work by Verdi, not particularly renowned or regarded for having a very strong faith, we're told, but certainly as the years went on, he sought spiritual sustenance, and there is the ultimate proof. With that, one of the great, one of the most ambitious mass settings of the late 19th century, indeed, some have argued, of all time. And so comes to an end that extraordinary performance of this work this evening. Well, sound supervision tonight was provided by Kieran Cullen and Liam Mullen. Production coordinator was Sive Downs, and technical backup was provided by Owen O'Dwyer, with the producer of our live concert this evening, Gail Henry. I'm Paul Herriot. I hope very much that you'll be able to join me again next Friday, of course, for another RTE Lyric Live from the National Concert Hall here in Dublin. In the meantime, from all of us here in the hall, while the music continues on RTE Lyric Live, a very good evening.